Reports are created in S-Designer. You cannot make new reports from runtime, but you can run existing ones. If reports exist in your application, they are listed in the Reports section at the bottom of the Command menu in Update mode. Each report has a button displaying the name of the report. To run a report, click its button. Once you select a report, a dialog box appears with four options for generating and displaying your report. The HTML options produce your report as an HTML file or web page. HTML reports are very flexible. They can also be easily emailed, uploaded to the internet, or opened in other programs. HTML Preview displays the report in your browser. HTML Immediate sends the report directly to your printer. The HTML version of the List by State report looks like this. The print-only options do not produce a file and display inside a Sesame previewer. Print-only reports do not require an external browser, but they are not usable by other programs. They will also not display any HTML formatting. The print-only version of the List by State report looks like this. You can use either HTML or Print Preview for any of your reports. However, you will probably find that certain reports work best as one or the other. Most Sesame reports expect to use HTML. When you run reports, you will find that some reports show the records you were looking at when you ran the report, while other reports automatically retrieve a batch of new records. Some reports keep your records in the order you had them, others automatically resort your records. This behavior is controlled by the person who made the report in S-Designer. Every Sesame report can have a retrieve spec and/or a sort spec attached to it. The retrieve spec tells Sesame which records to include on the report. The sort spec tells Sesame in what order to put the information. If there is no attached retrieve spec, Sesame will use whatever records are in your current result set. This way, you can set up the basic report, then run it on whatever record you are interested in at the moment. The same applies for the sort spec. This allows for generic reports which do not have an attached retrieve spec. This report can show the same information for any set of records you choose to retrieve. If you retrieve all the records for Pennsylvania, you get a customer list for Pennsylvania. If you retrieve all the records where the credit limit is less than 1,000, you get a list of customers with that credit limit regardless of their location. If you retrieve all the records for Pennsylvania, Ohio, and New York, you get a customer list for that region. All by creating just one generic report. In general, your reports are likely to have an attached sort spec since things like subtotals depend on sort order, but not an attached retrieve spec. This makes sure that the report is always laid out correctly, but allows you to run the report showing any record you want.